I believe that people who do not vote in this country have no right to complain about the government that we are now living under. By the same token, if you don't really vote in television, you're never going to have your way. Write a letter to the president of the network. The male image has been so pulled down by situation comedy in the last 15 years. It is frightening. I don't like what has happened to the American male.